Why do I do this in a song? No, this is not exciting for us. It is exciting, I'm just terrified. Oh boy. Oh, just have my headset really low on this way. Ooh. Is this volume okay? This is pretty. Sensitivity is a bit high, but it's okay. That's gonna be me in a bit.
While your better half wasn't around.
Oh, that's a trailer, dude. Do I get to choose? Oh, I do get to choose. I live every day to the fullest. Okay.
So you have watched The Office again, but this time with a regular Coke instead of a diet. Ooh, you're
Just
such a
low?
risk
Okay,
taker,
let me
Mark.
change on.
I like that in a man. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you.
Oh, I can pause this. What about
You
no?
think? I took a bunch of pics just like you asked.
Hello, hello,
Let me
hello,
send you one
hello,
right
hello.
now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say that hotel had a luxurious swimming
I can
pool.
walk? Oh. You're picturing the mountain? A luxurious swimming pool? Let's check that out. I like a swimming pool, but it's like
Yeah,
winter, right?
sure. You just want to see the pool, right? And seeing me in a swimsuit has absolutely nothing to do with it.
Okay. Ooh.
You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you
This is
talked
Crimson
to.
Snow,
It's Christmas
Chia.
Eve, and no one's even congratulated you yet.
What was she saying? I was too focused on the picture. Wait. Christmas prison? I received the
Did
letter,
someone write you a
yes.
personal letter? That's so cool. Open it up and tell me what's inside. It's near the entrance, right?
Where's the entrance? Do I go now? Oh, that's the bathroom.
You keep your mail at the front door, right?
I hope so. I'm trying to like. I just like looked under my monitor to like look past the ceiling.
You lost the letter, haven't you? I would laugh at you if I didn't lose my phone around four times a day. You need to look near the front door. It must be there.
Is it this one? Is this who is the Ooh. Ooh. Wait. It's been repeated that everything ends so badly. I'm ready to give us another chance. Yes, maybe I did some stupid things before, but I won't do them again. It's a pinky promise. Let's meet and discuss everything, okay? Is this my ex? How did she get my new address? Wait. That's not the girl on the phone, is it? What do I have this month?
Well, who's it from? What did they write?
Papers from the tax office. No, I'll say postal card.
That's so nice. I thought you stopped communicating with them. It's so good that I was wrong. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window.
Why? Can I like jump peek this? Oh, I can't jump. Don't think this is a scary part yet, is it? Hold on.
You won't see anything from the first floor. Go upstairs and look through your bedroom window.
My Valorant skills are coming in handy. What am I looking at? Is that Morse code? What do you mean you revived one into your call? Wait, what? That's how my girlfriend is messing around with the lights set her phone. Oh, that's the girlfriend's.
Your girlfriend doesn't mess around with lights. She subtly hints to her obtuse boyfriend that she returned from the layouts. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. But first, show me your festive mood.
What? Oh.
Let me think. I remember you had some sparklers in your closet. Light them up in front of your window.
What are sparklers? Can I close this? It's kind of cool. Wait, she was going to the pools?
In this weather? I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon.
Oh, this is a nice closet. What are sparkles? This is a laundry room. Wait, this is not a closet, is it? Hi, Nia.
You didn't
how are
fall asleep
you?
There, did you? Sorry, Mark, but tonight you won't.
Your handheld fireworks.
Sleep.
Oh.
Find sparklers in the closet of your bedroom, and I'll tell you the good news.
It's handheld flare.
If you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it.
Sparklers. Is it this one? Okay. Do I need two of them? Oh. Cool. And open these. No. Cool. I have lame fashion style. I'm not ready. How do I light them? F.
There it is! Now I can feel the Christmas spirit! Alright, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy? Until you saw the price tag? Today, we'll try it out. I also got some fireworks. So, take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together. By the way, I brought you a present. Did you get me something too?
Wait, did I? I need to pick it up from under the tree, and I won't tell you what it is. A present for you, sorry, then I think we'll be celebrating together. Oh, no. That's silly.
Wait, you won't even tell me what kind of gift you prepared? Okay, now I'm interested. Grab it and come over. I'm waiting.
She told me to
the
come over.
You wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all your wine by myself. Take your gift and come to see me. It's under the tree, isn't it?
Okay. I don't really drink. Can I close this one? No. Oh! I'm wait. Downstairs you go. I don't like this.
Are you sure that you have a present? Mark,
I don't know.
I'd be upset if you didn't buy one. It's just... Well, I thought it was going to be a special night. Look under the tree, okay?
What's in this room? Bathroom? What do I look like?
I'm getting tired of waiting, Mark. Grab the gift and come over. I'll like anything you bought for me, so don't worry about it.
What did I get? What is that? Wait, yes. Sick.
If you found the gift, come see me already.
Oh my gosh, she's a little bit desperate. I'm coming.
Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather.
Chill, dude. I just left. You chill.
I'm waiting for you.
No. Okay. What is a laugh? Hello? Wait, I crashed. And I why is he laughing? That looks like a penis. One of these. I'm so mature. This is the trailer home, I'm pretty sure. I don't really wanna okay. I don't want to play Phasmophobia. I don't want to play Phasmophobia by myself. Don't laugh, please. Why'd you hang up the call? The door's open. Why do you have so much presents? Who are you inviting over? And this weather. She has... I barely opened the door. She has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like 85 different gifts for some reason. Can I open this? No. Why is that? Is that the trailer? No, this is it. We have the same Christmas tree. There's so much gifts. I feel lonely.
Where are you?
Okay.
Did you sink into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting.
Okay. I'm inside your home already. You have a little messy? You do have a little mess.
What does inside your house mean? I'm standing at the door and I didn't see you come in.
Oh.
Looks like you broke into the wrong house.
Oh no.
Get out of there before you get.
Oh no. What the fuck? But I think Joyce is gone. Hello? Okay, please don't open. Can I turn on the... Turn this up a little bit. Let me take a sip of water. I'm gonna share myself. Okay. Let me set up. I'm not turning off my light, how though? I am not turning on my light. Let me off my light. I'm sweating profusely. I intend on doing the chili, so... Don't expose me. Wait, what happened to all the gifts? Can I go that way? Please don't make me go that way. Can I jump out the window? Dude, this guy can't even run. Where are your feet, sir? Oh, fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Hello? Hi. Go to her. Can I do you have the light? Hi. Do you know you can save 50% off of Geico? Geico's 70% off my car insurance. I'm gonna go home. Oh, Flair. You didn't teleport, did she? Dude, I can't see. There's no point of me just peeking this, because I can't see anything. She smoked it off. Fuck me, dude. It's too quiet. Run, I got you. I like milk. I like milk. You like milk? You have no idea how scared I am of horror games. I hate horror games. Hello? That's just my lighter. Can I get a knife? Can I? Should I close it? Oh. With a knife, you don't kill a ghost. I mean, I don't know what to do. Hello? Why do you have man clothing? You gotta pick up the note. Wait, there's a note? What notes? There's a note. Oh, wait, there's a light here. Okay. Everything will happen today, it'll be our perfect holiday. He's coming soon, so I need to get ready. Dress, Christmas tree, Christmas decoration, firework, the ring. He cannot leave. He's already here. What you mean? This is kind of sweet. I want someone like that. You know, I appreciate you. You know, I'll come see you. But...
Honey, are you there?
Yo, have you seen a dentist? There's like an annual checkup for free, I'm pretty sure, if you have insurance. Okay. How do you hide? You can't even crouch. Drew's looking a little different there. I don't think that was Joyce. I think we flew up a posture check. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, seeing the chat makes me like a little bit less anxious. Oh. What the fuck? Santa Claus? You're gonna come out now? Oh my, do you see me?
Honey, are you there?
I'm right here, do you see me? Okay. Wait, she can probably see right under me. She must be blind if she can see. Wait, don't... Try not to spoil anything.
I see you.
Oh, you do see me? You want a kiss?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh. No.
Has crippling walking problems. Did you hear the knife? Wait, she's coming back. Wait, is she still there? She's waiting for me to come out. What are you sharpening over there? Yeah, she's gone. She's going. Oh, no. Wait, do I need to wait for her to turn around and then I, like, make a bail out of there? Okay. She's camping me. She's spawn camping me. You see me? Like this? Oh, your teeth is very ugly. You have a nice booty though. Good job. I don't want to close this. She's gonna hear me. Oh shit. She's like you. Do I go there? let me through, please. I genuinely have like TH forming up, I'm not even kidding. She's gonna find me. I wanna turn around, she's gonna be right there.
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its
decoration? I have a tear for me up.
Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it?
Well, no. There's some creepy shit going on.
Wait, where are you? Mark, if you're still Joyce in someone else's house, you need Joyce to get out of there. And you need to explain what's going on.
This creepy old fucker's following me. Am I hallucinating? I'm hallucinating, probably.
Mark, do you need help? I can... Wait. There's someone here.
That's not me. Why would you hang up? Did I hang up? Why would you do that? Let me do it for you. Slides. Let me do it for you. You know, from the snow globes? What snow globes? And out them back in the. Okay. Oh, so this is basically like Phasmophobia. But like you get haunted every time. Stress me out. Can I read that? Master Chef. Nice. Oh, I found a flare. Whoa. No, she checks under the table. What's even... I gotta close the door. The music is a snow globe? I have to follow the music. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of what I... Huh? Wait, it can't even read it. It could fit in one of the notches of that strange door. I need to find three such globes. You know where else it fits? Sorry, I'm so mature. Another floor. Cool.
Sweetie, where are you?
I don't know. Please don't check under here. Please don't check under here. Please, please, please.
Celebrate together.
No. You're gonna come back. I'm trying to like hear where she's going. Damn, bro, she didn't even knock. She's actually so rude. How am I supposed to get out? You have no idea the amount of courage and balls for me to even download this game, let alone play it. I'm only doing this because this is Lena's birthday today. Is she like patrolling this hallway? Oh, she is. Yeah, she is. I gotta follow behind her. Oh, she stops here, dude. Oh. This is not safe. You're actually blind. Can I teabag you? Why are your hair move like that exactly? There's like neck problems.
Honey, don't make me hurt you.
Does she like patrol? Is that a door? No. Fuck me, dude. We go now, we go now. She goes that way. I need to go this way. Catch a ball. She's gonna look under. She's gonna look under for sure. Your shoes are nice though.
We can decorate the tree.
Oh shit. Shit. Yeah, she kinda looks good low-key. I don't really want to decorate the tree. Low-key crushing on her. Low-key, yeah. I haven't had someone that wants me in such a long time. You're not gonna check under... She is. I'm trying to listen, hold on. Which hallway is she going to? I think she's like going like here and then taking on left. I think. Wait, I'm actually so big brained. If I don't see her, she doesn't see me. If I don't see her, she doesn't see me. If I don't see her, she doesn't see me. If I don't see her, this is locked. If I don't see her, she doesn't see me. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Wait. Wait, maybe not. Where's the book? Oh, this is the book holder. Wait, why want to break the chain on this door? Is there a reason for me to do this? She can't enter for now because of this, but I think I'm gonna cut this to get out. Why did you even climb here in the first place? Oh, she was gonna turn around. Oh, I just pressed M to look at a map. Are you serious? So there's a hallway like over there, and then she's over there patrolling. She does like this and then go back, but I can't go anywhere over there. Do I go back? Oh, I need to go back to the main room, don't I? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh, that's so loud. She's just been a villager noise. What the fuck? No, shut. Just gonna check under here for sure. Just gonna check under here for sure.
Stop running away.
Your voice is kind of hot, I'm not gonna lie. Mother, is that you?
Why are you hiding?
She sound kind of hot.
We are made for each other.
Oh my god. Hi,
We
money.
must be
It's a horror game.
together.
Is she just like right outside? I'm trying to like wait for her to patrol and see how much time I have. God, I'm in a fetal position. This is me right now in real life. Oh, area for some. From the sounds of it, I think she went this way and then right into the straight hallway. I'm gonna follow her. I'm gonna follow her right away to the little room. I think she takes a right, and I need to follow her. Oh, what's this door? Oh, okay. I think she goes all the way down the hallway. He has like a little seizure here. This door must be important. It looks like she's gonna fall every time she takes this up. I got three globes already, right? I need to find the tree again. Can run at this game. I don't want to close the door and make any sounds, but where's a tree? Do I have the bolt cutter still? I did get through. Fuck me. Wait, what? Oh no, I didn't get through. This is the third one. I can't hide here, so if she comes here, I'm fucked. Wait. Fuck me, dude. Hello? Hello? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. No, she's not. Oh my god, I hate you, Nova. Let me take a sip of water. She's not behind me, is she? God. What's my goldfish? I don't have goldfish. Oh, this helps. Please don't close the door. Oh. Oh, okay. Christmas decorations. You switch Switch up from the Christmas tree at Joyce's place. The crazy woman says something about decorating a tree. If I do this, then maybe she'll get distracted and I will be able to sneak further. Okay. What's a Christmas tree though? Should be. I don't remember. Oh, I do actually. I'm so scared. Hi, hero, welcome back. Imagine she's like there and I'm slut on like all my like stuff here. Be quiet. Ew. I don't remember this area. Why is this open slightly? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. I knew it, Fuck. I guess she's in there. Oh, that's a tree. Do I still have the bolt cutter? You're gonna come out, aren't you? Did I decorate it? Wait, but she's right behind you. Wait, what are you doing, dude?
Mark, I think I'm hallucinating too. I saw someone at the window and she... I'm just seeing things. Yeah. I'm just seeing things.
I need someone to call the police. Yes.
I need to understand what's going on here. Please tell me what's going on with you.
I don't know. Everything feels like a dream. This house is changing. Some crazy woman's looking for me. I think I just found your Christmas decorations. She must have brought them here. What the fuck?
You saw a woman, right?
Yes.
But if it's true, fine. You said I need to hide. I'll do that and then...
Oh, sure. No. Go. She twerking. Like, look at her move. Damn. Wait, I don't. There's nothing for me to check out here, is it? Is that a letter? You have to go. I have to go to her. Fuck it. Hi.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did she say Milkies? I don't have Milkies for you. I'm sorry. Wait. Oh fuck. Can I help you? It is, I know. Okay. Look at the tree. Just look at the tree.
I will be right back.
No, I'm getting the hell out of here. What are you doing? Fuck you. Can I? I bolt cut his donut. Fuck. Where do I come now? I'm kinda lost. This looks like an important room. Oh, hell no, dude. Are you kidding me? The basement. I hope she's not in. Hello? Okay.
Mark! She's here! No! Don't touch me, bitch!
Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my. Did she just shoot? Her?
She's gone. Mark, these aren't hallucinations. She isn't human. I'm fine. I was hiding just like he said. I had time to prepare before she found me. I launched fireworks at her.
Fireworks.
It seems to have scared her off.
Oh.
I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you.
Do you know her?
I have no idea who or what she is. Do you think she was following us? Why?
I don't know.
I'm afraid to even think about it. Mark, she can come back at any moment. What should I do?
Keep hiding. Find a flashlight. I guess.
I'll try. I hope it works.
It's because Buggy's hot.
I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather.
I'm genuine tears, by the way.
One more thing.
I'm really scared.
Please, be safe. I love you.
Mark hasn't... Okay. Is that milk? This is a huge basement, by the way. I'm gonna use the flares to scare her away and we're like, try. This is what New York heater sounds like, by the way. Literally. Oh no no no. She probably heard that. I want my mom. I want my mom. How'd you climb inside this? Is that a foot? I don't think this gives her big cheeks. Probably, what is this torture chamber? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Do we have more flares by any chance? Is that where I just came from? Wait, what? The power of ones, okay. Oh, so these means they're not turned on. Then they go there, I guess. I have two more flares. I don't want to use too much. Fuck.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hi. This goes here. Cool. We should curl that exactly. Oh. We can hide here. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my god. Is this what a tampon looks like? Huh? She definitely heard that. Oh shit. I'm so sorry. I'm like trying to hear where she's going. She walks pretty far. I wish I got a heart rate monitor for this. Wait, why are you going that way? Wait, no, 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 no. Okay. I think that's the X, because I got a letter from an X. Oh. Okay. So when she goes into a small room. Wait, no, I need to wait for her to go out of the small room. So she's gonna continue going downwards, and then I need to hide. Oh, there's a note? Okay. Okay, what's the note? We record you, informing you that your vision is deteriorating. The examination showed that you suffer from light hypersensitivity. I recommend that you avoid daylight as well as any bright light sources. This bitch is afraid of flashlights. I don't know what her pathing is after that, so that's why I'm scared. Please don't check this. Please, 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 please. Oh my gosh, she tripped. I thought she saw me for a second. What the fuck? What is this? There's no doors here. Great. Oh. Wait, why is she here? Is this her first thumbs? She's supposed to be over there, I think. But is this her first thumbs here? Is this just me? Or. Let me take a water break. Oh my god. Yeah, I was gonna read the note that I got under the table by accident. Goes this way. He said that he went to his friends, Maya, and Tsukala's mother. Is it Anna? That the number? She must be one of his co-workers. Is he dating a secretary, Violet? He must be dating someone. Who is he trying to take him away? Who is trying to take him away? She was obsessed with someone, whoever he is. I hope he's all right now. Hastily written notes. Okay. This is hastily written notes. This is not hastily written. This is nice handwriting. I can barely read myself this handwriting. It doesn't go here, does she? Or... She was over there, so I'm gonna assume she's over there and dispelled this way. She's gonna crawl out of here. Fuck me, dude. What the fuck is that? Oh no. Oh no, dude. No. Why are you here? You should not be here, man. That's why I heard fist thumps. I'm trying to see if she walks past this point. She does. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh my god. Why did I play this? When did I get this? Is it too late to refund the game? Can I still refund this? Is that another one of her exits? Dude, I was like, where is she going? I thought she was gonna go out the other doorway. She turned around, I saw Jesus for a second. What is that under the flare? Huh? Can hide here as well. She put the ornaments near the door so you can step on them. Oh, what the fuck? What a sneaky little bastard. There's literally tears. I'm gonna cry. Do I hide here? And she's like, where'd you go? This is good that we like, I thought we have to do the whole thing again. I kind of feel bad for her though. I have to run? Like to the door, right? Oh my god. This guy doesn't even run though. This guy walks. Fuck it. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. You walk way too slow, sir. You need to run. You're gonna die.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? No, shit. Oh my god. I followed the cords. Oh, I forgot. There's a room there, right? I'm gonna go take it back. Wait, what? Wait, was she going? Wait, what? We have light, I forgot. Maybe I can use the flare to scare her away. Keep going that way. Just keep going that way. Good job, good job. Are you gonna turn back? Yeah, you're not. She is scared of the light. Way too loud. Can I close this? What is that?
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Oh, I need to open the door now. Where is she? I kind of need to see her pathing. Let's just go now. He's gonna be right here, watch. Okay. I do have the flare if something happens. Oh, not this again. Oh my god. What I gotta decorate now? Box full of fireworks. If she is really afraid of her lunch, she will definitely come in handy. They will definitely come in handy. Maybe I can set a trap for her. I just need to find something that can distract her. Where does she hide my ring? Is that G Fuel? Energy pack 2.0. Okay. I need a set up a trap. Cool. And you and Mia. No, the doors are here. Nice. Where am I? Hello?
Mark, are you there? Are you okay?
I'm not okay at all. Please be quieter. Quieter?
I'm sorry. I'll try. I scared her away, Mark. This bitch is afraid of bright light. She left me alone and I don't know when she'll be back, but now she's gone. What about you? Do you have
any
news?
I'm not good.
Preferably
not good.
Good news?
No.
That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second
window.
Floor.
I'm in the basement, dude. Oh, not the snow globes. Not the snow globes. Good that I'm getting these things. This house is huge. It's pretty big. The basement is like massive. sounds like it's here. Oh, you can open more than one. Cool. Wait, can I grab this? There we go. Oh my god. She almost stuck my toes. Wait, isn't this a food elevator? She's gonna be right outside. It's gonna be right outside. Gonna be right outside. Welcome back, Nova. The room. I hear the police. This letter is thoughtful though. You have no idea how stressed they are. Why are there flares in the bathroom? Great question. Oh my god, I don't wanna go out. Oh, something's gonna pop up. Something's gonna pop up. Fuck! No. I'm gonna turn on the light. The light switch is useless. Wait, I'm right here. 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 I'm right here.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
It sounds like the police are here.
Yes, they are.
Hey! Hey, I'm here! I'm here, please! Try lighting something up near the window. Maybe they'll notice you. I see the light
right here?
In a nearby house.
Hello? Hello?
Is that you? Are you on the second floor?
I don't know.
You. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you.
Then, okay. And I just like, I... Okay, the police are useless. Oh my god. Oh my god, the police sucks. You have a gun, dude. How do you even die to them?
God. Did you see that?
I didn't see it, but I heard all of them.
We'll never get out. She'll come for both of us.
Oh my god. We'll be okay.
No, you're right. We can't give up. I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she... said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing, I saw that she threw one of the cups through the window of your building.
The way his body's just hanging out the window.
Maybe he has a gun on his body.
Jesus. It was only one cup. He realized I can just like jump out of this, right? This wood is made from like 1967 wood. We're just locked. That'd be too easy. I've been through enough. I've been through more than enough. Please be locked. I don't know. Okay. 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 These are my own postcards. I started sending them. I started sending them to my ex-girlfriend when I couldn't talk to her anymore. Wait. That's the ex-girlfriend. She's been following me all this time. I have nowhere else to hide. She won't let me go. She left. She won't bother. Is Mark brought her ring? Is it for me? Does she want me back? Mark doesn't talk to his parents anymore. That's good. Who does he talk with? These friends are bad for him. I need to get rid of them. Oh my god. Mark celebrates Christmas alone. Now's the time. He went to... He went to this bitch. I'm sweating and I have tears. Both of my eyes. I feel the runny nose. Hold on. She has really nice handwriting for how much she trembles.
Mark, how are you?
I'm not good. I'm not good. I found a telescope. Oh wait, she's a stalker. I'm gonna have to watch the stream so my sister can log. She was spying on us? False? She was spying on me.
I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way.
She's my ex.
Mark, tell me, do you know this woman?
Yes. That choice, this isn't about you. We used to date. Watch, and then Joyce is gonna turn into one of the psychopaths.
You are dating?
I swear to God.
Why didn't you say this before?
I didn't know. I didn't realize it.
Tell me about her.
She has dental problems. Mentally unwell, she was crazy. She was crazy.
My god, this is terrible. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before?
I would hope not. Never noticed something like that.
So this monster wants you back. Mark, thank you for telling me.
Is she mad? That's how my ex hang up on me when she's mad. Okay. Getting away from this drawer, she's gonna take my toes away. Do I have someone to hide if I grab this? Ooh, I have flare. Okay. Hold on, wait. My heart rate's a little bit. Oh my god. Oh, this little fucker, dude. I mean, listen, she wants me. I haven't felt wanted in so long, but this is a little bit too scary for me. I'm shitting myself. Can I look at this telescope or no? No. Okay. You're surprised I made it this far? How far am I in? I don't like this. I close the door. Wait. I was here before, wasn't I? Those some ugly babies.
You cheated on me. How is she better than me?
I cheated. I mean, Mark kind of deserved it if he cheated. We should change Jones. Jeez. Okay. Is she facing me or is she walking?
She was walking towards me.
No, cheater. No. Wait, is she gonna come to me? She was walking towards me, wasn't she? Yo, not, low key, she's kind of fine. She's kind of fine. Just like a little bit there. I go here. Is that the wedding dress? Oh my god. Dex is better at looking than Joyce not shape here. I love the dark girl. Low key, yeah. But like she just needs a little bit dental checkups. She's gonna see me for sure. She does, yeah, she need to come to nails too. Yeah, read this. I need to read this, don't I? Fuck. I won't be back. You can stop stalling? Stalking my family now. Please don't hurt them. They don't know where I am. I didn't tell them where I moved. I know that your illness is causing your behavior, but I can no longer put up with it. You have refused to seek treatment for too long. You can control your psychosis now. I love you, but I'm too tired of being afraid for my family. I'm sorry. He loves me. Oh my god. She highlighted the I love you. She's like, he loves me. This is Mark's litter. I dumped her. Wait, what? So did Mark? I don't think Mark cheated. I think Mark broke up and got another girlfriend. But in the ex's eyes, they didn't break up. I'm gonna turn back and see something. Okay, never mind. What is that noise? Please don't come over. She's still there.
Oh, what the fuck?
I thought you brought the ring for me. You don't love me anymore. I'm not. Mine now.
You can keep it, girl. I don't care. You can keep it. I'll get another one. Oh my god. You can keep that shit. I am out of here.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh my god!
Okay. She teleports. Where am I? I'm step on her ornaments. Oh! You crazy little... What is that? Oh. Yep. Okay. Cool. You know, I close my eyes when I do that. I was like, okay, might as well get it over with. I close my eyes and just press W. Hi, Alice. Wait. Can I light the... Can I light the, Hi, Drew. Thanks for the raid. Hi. Alright. Hi, Peters. Hello. Hi, Jin. Thank you for the follow, Jin. Hi, I'm Pink. I play Genshin. Mostly. I don't play horror games at all. Are these stepped on already? Oh, Drew, I peed and shit myself. Oh, cool. Oh, that was a lie. Okay. My eardrums. Okay. You lied. I'm surprised, not scared, you should be. I'm pissing myself. I don't play horror games. You know Phasmophobia? I don't even know how to play that. I don't even play that, like, solo. Can I jump? I can jump, can I? Oh! There. What do you think I play Genshin? She said what? I thought she noticed. I hate Phasmophobia. I hate every single horror game. Cause it's... Me when I have no snacks in the middle of the night. I'm playing a horror game because it's someone's birthday today. It's Princess of Liyue's girlfriend's birthday. Go there and there. Can I run? Do you reckon I can just like... Do you believe? The door closes. Oh yeah. Please stop crying. She's kind of pretty though. She's just a little psycho. What? Oh, my phone. I have a delivery. Close this bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hello? There's a gun, I think. How do I shoot this?
How are you? What's going on?
Okay, I found a dead police officer. I found a gun, so I feel much better now. Actually, yeah. It's hi, Dilly. How you doing, Dilly?
Be careful.
How's your stream, Drew, by the way? You streamed for a while. You were still on when I...
Will hear and will come for you.
When I, started. Oh, hey, Mark. I don't have a minute. I have a psychopath chasing me. Not now.
Stop it. Yes. Sorry. Of course.
Now's not the time. How do I use the gun though? Do I have more flares? I have 5 more. Should be enough. There's a lock on this. Don't shoot it. Oh my god. Why would you do that? Now she's... What the fuck? Wait, do I shoot? Oh my god, this is slow-mo. Boom. Wait. Right in your breast implants. No breast implants. The firework. Wait. What firework? I think she's not sure. I don't think she got surgery. They didn't pop. Wait, what? Is this... shooting at her right away is useless. Oh, she's too fast, even the police couldn't hit her. First I need to somehow distract her. Am I doing great though? Thank you, Billy. I'm not doing great. This is...
How are you? What's going on? It's good that you feel optimistic.
Me? Let me drink water.
Be careful. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud.
No, really.
Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, Mark.
Yes?
Do you have a minute?
Oh, hey, Mark. Wait, this... You know, let's see her out. Oh my god, I'm about to die. She's like, what's your gift? What?
I need to be sure that it is what I
think. Oh, lovely, thank you. For the posture check.
What?
Don't sleep on it.
Mark, you bastard. Okay, then we'll meet again and I'll find out what this is.
We're definitely breaking up with Joyce after this. What the fuck? Wait, you can leave? Bruh. No one told me this mechanic. It's kind of useless though. You barely, like, peek anything. Like, doesn't really help. Wait, it kind of does. Flare on the table? Oh, yeah. Waddle. Where's the fireworks? There's flares. Wait, was there fireworks? I'll show up. Okay. I'll show up in the slow motion. No, it's this. Jesus. Yes, mother. Is it that? Wait, oh. Oh my god. Okay. Now I have a chance. Don't run. Dude, this guy does not want to run. Oh my god. Hi, Chion. Hi. She turned into Sidney for real.
She's gonna pop up here.
I don't want to read the letter. Fuck the letter. Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. She's gonna pop out. Hello? Please.
What the fuck?
Not one of those again. I thought it was free. Billy, that is not the conversation we should be having right now. If I put it under the tree, I'll definitely get her attention. I can't avoid her anymore. We need to end this. She was obsessed with chasing, and I was obsessed with running away. Now it's all over for both of us. What? I'm like shitting and pissing myself and crying at the same time. Boogers all over the place. I'm gonna go back. I could have just jumped up.
Yeah. Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay?
Not really. I think I scared her away for them.
Do you have any idea what to do next?
Do you want to call another police? I used a gift.
Did you find my present? Good. You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a
reason. That's not the point right now.
It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first.
Right.
And Mark.
Oh, hey, Mark.
Please, be careful.
Oh, you tell me now. Yeah. Heart the breeder. Oh, what the fuck? What? Oh. No. Where's the boss music? I need a hug. This is locked, right? It's not locked! I'm the same way, Chia. I'm the same way. Is that the tree? Wait, where the... I need to find fireworks, right? I need a set of fireworks first. I'm assuming the other door has fireworks? I have the firework. I hate horror games. I really hate it. But it's kind of fun. But I hate it. I really put them down. Oh, that was a small cutscene. Thank you.
You choose me.
Yeah. You need to cut them nails, girl. Damn. She does have a nice butt, though.
Honey, I'm waiting for you.
I'm gonna do what?
Saying yes.
Okay.
We will be together.
Okay.
Where are you, dear?
I'm right behind you. Mr. Oh! Fuck you! What in the Senora? Hello? I can reload. Can I get out now? Fuck. Okay. Okay. You're afraid of fireworks. Why are you still here? Like, oh, do I shoot the firework? Oh. Come here. Boom. Okay. This feels more like Valorant. This feels like my type of game. Wait, I'm back here. Wait, what? Do I need to find a key? Wait, what? Can I take back the gift? Where are you? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Wait, I'm genuinely lost. Where is she? Keep shooting the fireworks. Oh, until she's like dead or something? Oh dear. She is kind of... Nah. Okay, I don't think that works. She's not... Yeah, she's not reacting to the fireworks. Okay, maybe I let her catch me. I don't think there's any more fireworks. No, there's no fireworks. Okay. Okay, you can catch me. Okay. Jesus. I hate this. Dude, I don't know. It gets me every time for some reason. My nose is stuffy because I'm genuinely like tearing up. I feel like I didn't should put a ring on her.
Thank you.
Okay. Run towards me, please. She's crippled. Oh. Where'd she go? She's over there. Oh, do I need to just shoot her? Oh, what the f- Don't do this, please. Please. Please, hello? 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 Oh no no no, I need the fireworks. There's no fireworks. There's no fireworks. There is. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Can go slower, please. Wait, wait, wait. I hear your footsteps. Relax, please. Senora? Ooh, what the fuck? Whoa, it's like the Genshin loading screen. I got it back. I'm still stuck here.
The doors are open, Mark. The doors are open. You did it.
How'd you know?
Oh my god, Mark. I love you so much. Come to my house. You won't get lost this time. I guarantee
it. I'm not. No, we're breaking up. Nah. Please let me out. Oh shit. Fireworks means there's people there. I'm going to people. Okay. This guy does not run any more faster, by the way. This is the max speed. You see how much of a panic this guy's in? This is pretty though.
Let's go.
I don't really want to go home with you anymore. Is that it? Oh my god, I actually did it? Wait, no way. That was like my first horror game playthrough solo. This was scary, man. It took me 2 hours. Oh, thank you, Billy. Thank you. Part 2, break up with Joyce. Okay, this was scary, mainly because, like, it's dark. The jump scares are pretty good. I think I deserve a sip of water after that. Oh my god. Now I'm scared to open my drawer. Like, now I have a drawer right next to me. If I open that, I'm scared, like, someone's gonna grab my feet. Oh my god. I need something happy now to take my mind off the scary. Yeah. I'm gonna boot up Genshin. Holy crap.